Welcome to DentiMax. In this video, we're going to go over downgrading a procedure on the insurance plan and how to set that up. To begin, we'll go to our patient list and pull up Cheryl Smith and go to her insurance information screen. Under Cheryl, she has MetLife. We'll go ahead and click that hyperlink and open up her insurance plan. On her payment information tab, there is a section here for downgrading of service codes. To add a downgrade, you'll go to your options menu on the left and click add downgrade. Put in the procedure code that would be the primary code that you're billing. For example, a full gold crown that may be downgraded to a base metal crown. And so even though you're billing out the D2790, the insurance is going to pay based on the D2791, and we want the system to calculate that the patient owes the difference between what's going to get paid on the D2791 all the way up to the allowed amount for the D2790. So it's important to plug in those downgrade procedures here, as you can see, in order to account for that. In this scenario, we have a D2393 downgraded to an amalgam D2160, which is probably one of the most popular downgrades that may exist. If we go over to the fee schedule spot, I'm going to pull up MetLife's fee schedule and show you that a D2393 has an allowed amount of $171, while a D2160 has an allowed amount of $126. So the system should calculate what the patient owes based on the difference of the insurance paying a percentage of the 126 and that the patient owes the difference between the 126 amount paid and the 171. The insurance is covering fillings at 90% under this plan, so we can expect that the patient portion would typically be 10%, not taking into account any deductibles, but 10% according to those fees. So we'll go ahead and save our changes, and we're going to go over to Cheryl's chart screen and first make our treatment plan. And under the restorative category, we're going to go ahead and treatment plan for a three surface composite on a posterior tooth, for example, tooth number 14. So here at the bottom, we have a D2393. MOD for $171. If we go over to the treatment estimate screen, we can see here that the estimated amount of payment is $113.40. It also shows that the patient portion is $57.60. So I'm going to go ahead and pull up my calculator and calculate what 90% of $126 is, because that is the amount that the insurance should be paying based off of, that amalgam amount, which 90% of $126 is $113.40. And that's what we see here as the insurance estimate, which means the difference between the $171 and the $113 is therefore the patient portion. This patient had already met their deductible. The deductible is not counted in to this item, but if it were, then we would just calculate the deductible first. If you have any additional questions on how to use the downgrade feature inside of DentiMax, please contact the training department at 1-800-704-8494 or email training@dentimax.com. Thank you.